What's going on, my tens of 20s of avid listeners that love the fact that I cover Nirvana tunes for fun on my lunch break? Today, I played some Penny Royal T, which I already knew, but I've never played it on this guitar, which is kind of fun. After that, I did Radio Friendly Unit Shifter. These are all in a row on Nirvana, or on In Utero, so... I did Penny Royal T, Radio Friendly Unit Shifter, and then I learned Tourette's as the song was playing. So that was, you know, it's kind of a fun song anyway. There's really no lyrics. He just screams the whole time. So, yeah, it's kind of a long one. If, I'd be really surprised if anybody makes it through the whole thing. It's like 12 minutes long, but it's three Nirvana songs all in a row. So it's kind of the, what is today? Is today Wednesday? What fucking day is today? It's probably Tuesday. No, it's not Tuesday. It's Wednesday. I was going to call it a Thursday threefer, but I don't know my days right. So it's, it's the Wednesday threefer, which doesn't have a ring to it, but it's still a threefer all the same. So enjoy. I hope you like it. If you don't, then I don't care. But, you know, it's up regardless because I love playing some Nirvana. I did learn some Weezer today. I did the Sweater song, Undone, which was, you know, it was fun to do. The guys on YouTube, though, don't know, or at least they don't tell anybody that you need to tune a half step down, which is what led me to playing a bunch of Nirvana from In Utero, because most of it's tuned a half step down. I think maybe the whole album is, but yeah. Anyway, I'll quit rambling. Enjoy the video. And I'm only going to be putting these on YouTube from now on. Not that I'm going to get a huge following or anything, but, you know, it's worth a shot. So check it out. And I've got other videos. So I would say something cliche like and subscribe, but I'm not going to get too many subscribers out of this. So I really don't give a shit. Have fun.